Hiya, welcome back to part two of the paint video. I'm going to hand straight over to Gavin now, where we pick up the paint process and he's just about to apply the clear lacquer. And I'll join you at the end and give you a walk around of the car and let you know how I'm getting on.
finished our floor. I'm here to go to let you know.
Right, I better make this quick because the sun's right in my eyes. That's the end of the paint video. As you see, the car's back now and I've started doing a few bits and bobs to it. I'm really pleased with the paint job. I think it looks wicked. Well, I do anyway. So yeah, the car. So I bolted a few bits on, give the car its face back, put its lights on. In preparation to put the engine in, I've applied some fiberglass heat shielding to the insides of the inner wing and the bulkhead. The turbo and the manifold are really close to the panels in the Mk1 Escort. And I don't want to scorch my paint. Around the back, I put the lights on and the bumper. I've got a funky badge. I think it suits the car well. Next job is to get that beast in there. You'll notice I've made up some little brackets and put some casters on the wheels so the engine can swizz around the floor. And the plan is to pivot the car up on its back wheels. I'm going to slide the engine up underneath the chassis rails, swing the engine and box in the car, and then with the crane and lift it to the bonnet and bolt the whole lot up from underneath. I think that's going to be the best way to fit it without risking scratching up beautiful paintwork. So next time I see ya, I should have the motor in it and a few more bits and bobs done. Thanks ever so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Give us a like. Let me know in the comments what you think. And I'll catch you next time. Thanks, lads.